After 6 weeks of government crisis, Joseph Laniel, an industrialist, is chosen by the French Assembly as its new premier. The right-of-center Premier Laniel is given a good chance of forming a cabinet that will meet the approval of the many shades of French political opinion. His will be the 19th post-war government France has had.